This is the status of our oil spill. leBboat has let everybody that was doing cleanup go home. They say that it's all good. There is still diesel floating in the basin. The booms are still out. They've drawn the booms in behind the boats that were all contaminated and are now letting the boats run around. leBboat doesn't seem to give a rat's ass. That's the kind of company they are. Welcome to Smith Falls, eh?